Why are you so tiny now? Oh well, now that I got that imbecile out of the way, I can take his spot and give these people the best performance they've ever seen. And I know exactly how to do it.